So, I'm going to export this animation into Transform WebM that you can use in your website. First, turn on the transparency grid toggle to make sure your animation is transparent. And when you set, click File, Export, Add to Render Queue. Set everything as default, accept the format, change it to QuickTime, and channels into RGB plus alpha. Rename it and put it wherever you like. I'm going to name it T1 and hit render. Now I'm going to make another one with channels set to RGB only for demonstration only. You don't need to follow this. Now open the app called FFmpegYAG. I'll leave the download link in the description if you don't have it. Click Add Task and select your MOV video from After Effects that we do previously. Change the format into WebM, and beside it is the file location where you want to save your video. Change the codec into default and set the bitrate into whatever you want. I'm going to set it into 20K. When you're done, click Encode and wait a few minutes till it's done. Again, I'm going to do the same for the second video and you don't need to do this. Now open After Effects and put both video into the new composition. You might notice that both video are not transparent, which I also don't know why. But you don't need to worry since we're not gonna use WebM format for After Effects. So there is a more proper way to test it whether it is transparent or not. Open your web browser, press Ctrl plus O and select the WebM video that we created previously. Right click and click Inspect. Now go to Body and Ctrl C this part. And Ctrl V or paste it here. Select the black box and change the color. See? Now it's transparent. I'm going to test it with the other video to show you how it looks like for a non-transparent WebM video. Repeat the process, and there you go. It's not transparent.